Welcome back. This morning, The Rock Hall announced a new class of nominees for one of music's highest honors. One local artist who's already received that honor is Eddie Levert, who was inducted with the OJs back in 2005. And he's here this morning to talk about the group's legacy and new music he's about to release. Mr. Levert.
How you doing,
man? How you doing, man? Always good to see you.
Good seeing you, man.
Always good to see you. Okay, first of all, being inducted into the Rock Hall, man, I mean, I was always saying you guys need to be inducted. You finally were. What does it mean to the OJs and to you personally?
Well, it moves us to another level as far as recognition, as far as the world is concerned. Mm-hmm. Now, it seems like we've already achieved something that we've been trying to achieve, that recognition that, you know, we're one of the premier acts mm-hmm. in the business.
In the business,
and,
yeah.
I think it was one of the greatest things that could ever. I mean, you know, when you think about the Grammy and all of that and all of those great things, yeah. American Music Awards, I think this is one of the great achievements.
No doubt about
that
it.
We did.
You're amazing. You started with the OJs, what, 58? Was it something like that?
Yeah.
And here it is.
Something like that.
2015. You're still doing your thing, man.
Oh, man, still at it.
I'm telling you. I mean, how do you remain relevant after all these years?
Well, see, if you listen to radio, they'll tell you that I'm not relevant. But we are relevant because we keep our show at a certain level mm-hmm. as far as production, as far as performance. Mm-hmm. We make sure that we give the people what they want. Mm-hmm. I think that's one of those songs that we made.
Keep the people, that, give the people
that,
what they want.
That, you know, this is what we still value our fans. Mm-hmm. And we
one of the best on-stage performances in all of music. That's what you guys are.
Well, I'd like to think so. I think we still do that. Mm-hmm. And we perform at a certain level. And we the one thing me and Walter has, we have that identifiable voice.
Yeah, you do. No doubt about it.
We original, and that's what we do, and we do that best.
Let's talk about, first of all, a couple of things. First of all, let's talk about you got new music out.
Yes.
And it's going to be debuted today, I guess, later on today?
Yeah, today I'm doing an up close and personal.
Okay.
We're going to do that later on this evening. The new CD is called Did I Make You Go Ooh?
Is it the Eddie that we remember?
Well, a little bit of that, Eddie. Okay. Yeah, that can never go away, Wayne. But I think we added just a little new dimension mm-hmm. in the music mm-hmm. and it kept some R&B in there, kept some old Eddie woo-woo-woo in there, right?
You know what, and I know you miss your sons, you know, Gerald and Sean, no doubt about that. And this book is a great read. If you haven't read it, it's I Got Your Back. It's kind of a conversation between you and Gerald.
Yes. This is something we did just before he passed away, and I think it's really something that we were talking about as far. See, all the people don't know some of my greatest moments on stage was with this kid,
yeah.
and some of the things that we experienced, we talked about, and how we were going to keep the legacy going.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
why would we keep the legacy going?
Yeah.
And who would keep the legacy going?
He was a bad man.
I never thought that it would be me that had to keep the legacy going.
Yeah.
But, you know, it's just something that I inherited, and I'm taking on the job.
The book signing tonight as well? You're going to be signing the book
Going to sing the Up Close and Personal,
okay.
Did I Make You Go Ooh? And, you know, I'm still sexy as ever.
Yes, you are. There's a lot about it. And a well-dressed man. And you're going to be on stage tomorrow night, the OJs and Gladys Knight.
Now, Miss Gladys, now, you know, she has out a new CD also.
Okay.
And Miss Gladys is like one of the best that ever did it.
I love
her. We've been having one of the greatest times this whole summer.
So old music and new music tomorrow?
Absolutely.
You're the man.
Wayne.
Can I get the number up to your tailor?
I'll let you know. But, you know, he charges a lot.
One final question before
he charges a lot of money.
I know, well, and that's okay. One final question. Who was better, you or Gerald?
I was always better than him. My shoes were better than
Andy, thank you, man. Appreciate
My pleasure.
You.